Waiting on the ads. So, what's up everyone, this is Drucifer from Xbox Live, welcoming you to part 34 of my Let's Play of Far Cry 4 for the Xbox One. In the last video I did, I had just captured Paul DeFleur and brought him back to the Golden Path, which weakened his fort. So I was gonna go see about, wow, I'm way off on my driving controls this morning. I was gonna go take down the fort, but, first I was gonna check out what is this is? Oh, this is that gun I picked up. It's a shotgun? Thought it was like a sniper rifle or something. Whatever. I'll roll with it. Ah, there we are. That's what I was looking for. First, I was going to go grab this mask, and there's a letter nearby as well. And then I was going to go check out that fort. I might actually need to go back and get a sniper rifle for that. This was a signature weapon I had just unlocked, and I thought it was a sniper rifle. I didn't realize it was actually a shotgun. But I guess we'll put it to use and see what it does. Oh dang, it took that freaking tiger down with one shot. Now I gotta get down there. There's supposed to be a mask here somewhere too. Ah, there it is. I'm gonna go get this letter real quick, too. Did y'all really drop the tiger that quick? No, it just ran away. Dang. This gun is brutal. Yeah, I'm gonna get to the fortress in a minute. As awesome as this gun is, I think I'll just use it to replace this one and get that sniper rifle back, because I think I'm gonna need a sniper. Apparently, this gun is too powerful for hunting some animals because that wolf skin was damaged. Yeah, it's too powerful for some animals. All right. Oh, it's apparently in here. All right, well, before I go into the fortress and take it out, I'm gonna go back here and change up my weapons a little bit. Oh, wait. There's a guy right over here.
I'm glad you're here. Your business is appreciated.
All right, so let's go check out this fort. All right, screw it.
There you are.
No, get out of the vehicle. Yeah, screw it.
caught nothing. But I bet it's more rebels messing with us. Search the area. It could be more than one person.
There's probably a thing for getting through one of these undetected too, so I probably should have been a little less careless there. Oh shit, one of them's a helicopter. Damn it. Yeah, I definitely should have been a little less careless about coming through here now, because I don't have an RPG. No. So yeah, I probably definitely should have been a little more careful about being detected here. I didn't think that, I didn't think about it, but there probably is a thing for, getting through one of these undetected. Not to mention, it's probably a whole hell of a lot easier in general. Goddamn, how many of these motherfuckers do I gotta take out? Apparently, if I can get the chopper close enough, just the pilot. I'm in trouble, though. I'm almost out of shotgun ammo. maybe I can get another shot at it. That'll be a lot less troublesome if I just go undetected. So let's just try to be a little bit more careful this time. Definitely be super helpful if I could get to the alarms undetected. Forgot I could do heavy takedowns now. Oh my god, really? Great. Get to the alarms. Fuck. You asshole.
Hold tight. We're coming. We're coming in from the air.
Shit. Oh, fuck this. I was doing good until the one prick across the way saw me in the building. That was fucking bullshit. But I had forgotten until just now that I could actually do heavy takedowns, so that's awesome. How did you even see that I did that? I'd never been caught by anyone from doing that before. Oh my fucking god. That's bullshit. I've never been caught doing that shit before. You know what, guys? Just kill me. I'll do it again. I will start over again. Just fucking kill me, because there are way too many fucking of you here to already fucking know I'm here for me to fucking deal with this shit. So just fucking take me out already. It's fucking stupid. Any other time I've killed that sniper, I've gone completely undetected. Snipers.
I wouldn't mess with that witch doctor if I were you. Trust me.
I'm gonna try and make my way around. Oh, who did they find dead? I was gonna try and make my way around and disable the alarms. Starting with the one on the outside.
There's a killer out there. A reward to the man who finds him. Keep your eyes open. Find that killer. Still nothing.
Don't you dare sound the fucking alarms.
Could be an ambush.
I can deal with being detected, just don't sound the fucking alarms.
Cover me! Heading up!
Bullshit. Hold on, let me change out my gear. I got it. I just want to go back to my old setup, because that nitro, as fun as it is, isn't really going to help me in a hostage rescue situation.
Save them. Nobody else will.
I'll handle it.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, I know there's got to be more than one guy over there.
We can't help you right now.
I didn't want to call you anyway. That was a mistake. Again, I know there's got to be more, because there's always four hostages, and I can only see two. There we go. Alright.
This is all I have. Take it, please.
Praise the gods. I'm alive.
It won't let me untie him. What the hell?
Kata is free. Please.
No.
There we go.
As thanks.
Saving those hostages is a good start, brother. Each one means less slave labor for Bagan and less money for filling his war coffers.
I can only give you this. I wish
please,
I had more for you.
Take this for saving us.
All right, so now back here, do this hunting survival thing, and then I'll move on to the next part of the story.
You saved my family, so I'm thanking you the only way I know how.
Really, dude? Did you really just bash through this door like a moron? You fuck.
guards are here. The Dodes have pulled back, but I can still hear them. Plant some mines. They might deter the Dodes. Give us a little time.
RJ, always a pleasure to see you.
I don't think we're done yet.
Really, dogs? Of all the things I could be protecting you from, I've had to protect people from tigers. Dogs. Come on, guys.
Those things are vicious.
They're sick. All thanks to the blur.
Anymore?
Looks like that's the last of them.
I need to find some more Fashion Week things, but really the only way that's going to happen is if I keep clearing out the rest of this stuff. Yeah, whatever. Thank you. Alright, well, let's see here. I'll go do this bomb defuse real quick, and then I'm gonna cut this feed before I start the next story mission. Wow, that's actually, Oh, they move. Apparently. No? I don't know. Maybe. There's some Pagan's Wrath guys near here, though. Oh, they're on the move. Screw it. I was gonna say I'll get my RPG and go after them, but they're on the move. It's not worth it. Hello? Stupid wolves. No, not the damn car. No, not the damn gun either. Skin the damn wolf. Watch it!
are the targets?
It's a shipment of fresh water for our troops.
Awesome. Woo, more achievements. Fuck it. All right, I'm gonna... So, thanks for watching. Please be sure to follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube, check me out on social media, links to all of which can be found in the description below, and I'll...